So we just finished our first water test with the Backwater Swomp Lite glider kit. This is a 13 horsepower engine, and this is how it went. So this is how I start the engine. thing. I can't get it to stay this way. If I move towards the front of the boat, this is going to fall down, and it's just annoying.